Hello friends, I am Tiding Baha. I am here with a new story for you. The name of the story is Meena and the Jug. Let's listen to the story. One day, Meena woke up early in the morning. She opened the door and saw a box. A pigeon was sitting on the box. On seeing Meena, the pigeon flew away. Some unusual sound was coming from inside the box. Soo, 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 soo. Meena got scared. She slowly opened the box to see what was inside. A glowing jug came out from the box. There was water in the jug. The jug asked Meena to drink the water. Meena drank the water. The jug was happy and started dancing. On seeing the jug dance, Meena also started dancing. Finished! I hope you liked the story. I will come again with a new story for you. Bye and take care!